This is about a movie about a couple of killers. Harry Callahan. And a homicidal maniac. The one with the badge is Harry.
Halt!
Reasons they called him Dirty Harry. And he kept inventing new ones.
Don't pass out on me.
That was a pretty good pinch you made yesterday. The chief was pleased.
He was, huh?
Yeah, he really was. He wanted me to tell you, well done.
I'll tell you how deeply moved I am.
How do you like that? I pass along a compliment? You could at least be a little bit polite. It might not even kill you to say thanks.
Much rather say thanks to a raise.
Hey, Harry, check communications. Some from Chicago. A gun nut.
I'm putting somebody with you.
You know what happens to the guys that I've worked with. Dietrich's still in the hospital with a bullet in his gut, and Fanducci's dead.
Now, you're working with Gonzalez, or you're not working. Now, that's straight from the fifth floor. You got it?
Doesn't it drive your wife crazy?
Nope.
Yeah, she got used to it.
No, she never did, really.
Well, what then?
She's dead.
Oh, please forgive me.
She was driving home late one night, and a drunk crossed the center line. There's no reason for it, really.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Look, I want you to tell Chico that I understand, you know, him quitting. I think he's right. This is no life for you two.
Why do you stay in it, then?
I don't know. I really don't.
Send Inspector Callahan in.
Inspector Callahan.
All right. Let's have it.
Have what?
Your report. What have you been doing?
Oh, well, for the past 3/4 of an hour, I've been sitting on Sam, your outer office, waiting on you.
Damn it all, Harry. That's the mayor you're talking to.
Clint Eastwood. Detective Harry Callahan. You don't assign him.
Stop!
To murder cases. You're just... turn him loose.
Now, what the hell is he doing up there?